Our encouragement from the Word of God comes today, Philippians 4 and verse 8. And it says, finally, brethren, whatsoever things are true, whatsoever things are honest, whatsoever things are just, whatsoever things are pure, whatsoever things are lovely, whatsoever things are of good report, if there be any virtue, if there be any praise, think on these things. My challenge to you today is to think on the good things. Think on the pure things. Think on the true things. Think about the things that God has blessed you with, things that you are thankful for. I'm afraid in the midst of this pandemic, when we have been so boxed in, and now so many of us are without power, are without water, without light, that it would get very easy to get down and to mumbling and to grumble and to just feel like the weight of the world is falling down upon us. But the Bible encourages us in this verse to think on the things that are above, think on the things that are righteous, think on things that are lovely. Set your thoughts upon God. Seek first His kingdom and His righteousness, and all these things will be added to you. Think about Him and let His joy permeate your soul, because He is going to bring us through. Continue to pray for those around you. Pray for those affected by the coronavirus. Pray for those not only now that are working and serving with the virus, but for those who are out there striving to restore our power and to get things going back again and putting in such long hours. Pray for them. And pray that God will heal our land as you think on those things that are pure and righteous and holy.